Hello everyone, welcome to Sujitra's channel. It is pouring down, the weather is very pleasant. How about a cup of coffee? Yes, today we are going to discuss about coffee. There are n number of research happening on it. Coffee has been tied to many potential health benefits, but people should drink it for pleasure and not for disease prevention. That's one of the main conclusions of a new research review. In it, researchers give an overview of the evidence on coffee and caffeine, the subjects of many health studies over the years. Caffeinated coffee does not appear to raise any disease risk and is instead linked to lower odds of various diseases, and moderate doses of caffeine are generally safe for most people. Moderate is a key word, however. Too much caffeine can disrupt sleep or make people jittery. In general, studies show that despite caffeine's bad reputation as a stimulant, caffeinated coffee does not seem to raise the risk of developing high blood pressure or worsen existing blood pressure problems. In fact, coffee consumption has been linked to lower risk of developing heart disease as well as other serious conditions. The list includes type 2 diabetes, certain cancers, Parkinson's disease, liver disease, and gallstones, according to the new study. But the research also concluded that people should not rely on caffeine to prevent any disease, but coffee and caffeine can be part of a healthy lifestyle. That's all for today. Tomorrow I will come up with a new tip, and see you all. Bye-bye. This is Sujitra.